我们一起加入客家风情，泰嘎来讲客家吧。
Yo, it's time to talk about Haka here on FM 100 ICRT.
Hello, 你好，大家好，我是 Alice Pong.
Hello, 你好，大家好，我是 Joseph Ling. This month, we're teaching you a very useful phrase. It's called 忘记, to forget.
记得。
记得，其实记得是记得，记得就是忘记了，忘记。Right? 记得 means remember, 记得 means forgot, right? How about a situation where, let's say you forgot to do some house chores?
忘了倒垃圾。
垃圾，对，因为可能错过了那个垃圾车啦。
对啊，垃圾车就跑了嘛，追不到了。
Because in Taiwan, right, a lot of people actually have to take it out to the garbage truck that comes regularly every day. So if you miss it today, you just got to do it tomorrow, all right? All right, let's listen to a conversation where you forgot to take out the trash. Let's hear it.
我不记得倒垃圾了。
听讲你脏倒就好啦。
好啦，中秋暗用嘞。
All right, 好啦，你说好吧。
好吧。
什么？
中秋暗用嘞。
是。
将就只能这样
咯。就算了。不到
了。什么就什么算了，就只能这样咯，明天再到。
Okay, let's break it down because in the conversation it does mention let's do it tomorrow instead, okay? 所以第一句话是我忘记倒垃圾了。
爱唔记得倒垃圾咧，
爱唔记得倒垃圾咧 ，OK， 倒垃圾，
倒垃圾，
所以垃圾是垃圾咯，
对，
垃圾，倒就是倒 ，to take out to dump， OK， the trash， I forgot to dump the trash， oh no， 那中间就说啊，只好明天再倒就好啦。
嗯天公你，
天公你，
脏豆秋后啦，
脏豆秋后啦。哦，天公你，我们常常叫明天，
对， right? 天公你
，tomorrow， 好吧，只能这样喽。
好啦，
好啦，
中秋暗用嘞，
中秋暗用嘞 ，OK， 中秋就是只能吗？
对，中秋暗用嘞，就将就只能这样
喽。这样了 ，OK、嗯。That whole phrase right there, the five words， 中秋暗用嘞 ，just means I guess that's all we can do. All right, let's break down some of the phrases right here and review them, such as the trash， 垃圾。
Lepset.
And to take it out or dump it, 变倒垃圾。
倒垃圾。
倒垃圾。And then tomorrow is 明天。
天公你。
天公你。And finally, 只能这样了。
中秋暗用嘞。
中秋暗用嘞。OK, 还蛮好用的。All right, let's listen to this conversation again.
我不记得倒垃圾嘞。
天公你脏倒就好啦。
好啦，中秋暗用嘞。
All right, this whole month is all about the phrase forget. Don't forget, OK? Forget 怎么说？
记得，
记得。And there you have it, another talk about Hakka on ICRT.
什么泰嘎？
男子谁张来了？
客家风情由客家委员会监制。
We Love Hakka has been brought to you by the Hakka Affairs Council.